Good morning, friends. Today, 29th March 2016, I welcome you for Nifty Analysis and Trading. First of all, let me congratulate you on your yesterday's success in trading. As you remember that we talked about invalid crossover, and in yesterday's report, we had predicted a target of 7585. Nifty almost has achieved that level, 7587. Is our level of Nifty has actually touched at as a low, and because of that we have got a lot of emails and thank you very much for your appreciation, and we are trying to be best as far as analysis is concerned. Naturally, analyzing Nifty and following a day-to-day basis will certainly help Nifty traders. So thank you very much, and keep appreciating, keep liking, keep subscribing our videos. Now, what next? Actually, this invalid crossover which we talked about will lead to the correction, and we have taken this as a target for two, three reasons. One is as far as 4-hourly chart, we have seen this 20 EMA was placed around that. Previous highs, these two highs actually where Nifty had tested a resistance were almost placed at 7585. These two reasons as far as intraday chart is concerned, and whereas as per daily chart also we have seen that 100 EMA was placed around same level. Hence this level as per daily chart and as per intraday chart very important, and hence we have taken it as a support, and we achieved that. Now, since support is tested, what will happen next? For that, I'll change this hourly chart, 4-hourly chart into hourly chart, and we'll try and make it more simple analysis. If we see in hourly chart, we have already breached level of 20 EMA. Almost 50 EMA, that level was breached, that previous accumulation tested as a support, and now we have closed above 50 EMA as per a daily hourly chart. Now this pullback, roll reversal of this level which act tested as a resistance, now tested as a support. So certainly we are expecting Nifty to test this level for some time, and hence we this level should regain that ground as a support. So support will be converted into resistance. So this level which now which we have breached, which acted as a resistance in the past, now should act as a resistance again. So 20 EMA in hourly chart will act as a resistance which is placed around 7659. So as per our analysis, 7659.58, rather to be precise, 7660 should act as a resistance in today's intraday trading. Now if Nifty tests resistance at this level and then breach yesterday's low of 7585, then we should go for short, and then our target will be this 100 EMA and previous accumulation, that is 7542. So 7542 will be our next target as far as low is concerned. So what I believe is our upper target is 7654959. Or round figure, we will make it as a 7650. So, because there is a various resistance in this level, this previous size much before this 20 EMA. And as per a 30 minute chart, probably we see a resistance at 7649. So, we will make it a round figure of 7650 should act as a resistance, and 7542 should act as a support. So Nifty will trade in this range. So if first hour's low breach, then we will go short. If Nifty is trading below 7585, my statement is quite clear. Please listen to this. 7585, if Nifty creates a first hour low below 7585, then wait for Nifty's first hour low to breach if it is below 7585. If first hour's low is above 7585, then wait for 7585 to breach. Let 7585 breach south, then you go short. Keep your stop loss above first hour's candle's high, and your target should be 7542. Nifty creates a first hour candle, bullish candle, then go long above first hour's high and then keep your target as 7650. We are in a consolidation phase as far as intraday is concerned, so certainly we may have to go long, we may have to go short, and we will have a very limited margin. Unfortunately, we are in no trade zone, and hence we need to create these kind of strategies. So thank you very much and happy trading.